Because the artifacts have been preserved by the ice, it's been like a giant prehistoric deep freezer. They get sort of frozen in time, they don't get old. Many of the artifacts, if not all of the artifacts, have been moved since they were originally lost there, moved by meltwater, by wind, and by ice.